Dodgers linked to Red Sox All-Star and possible major trade by Insider. Welcome Red Sox fans, share and subscribe to the channel and activate the notification to receive the latest news from Boston Red Sox. Help us reach the 1,000 subscribers so that our channel arrives for more people. I count on all of you. Should the Red Sox actually trade one of their top pitchers this season? The Boston Red Sox could look different by the time the trade deadline rolls around. Boston has gotten off to a hot start to kick off the 2024 season and is 5-2 through its first 7 games. The Red Sox have surprised people thanks in large part to the club's starting rotation. Boston's rotation has been among the top in baseball, and if it continues to succeed at the rate it has, the team could be in very good shape. Many expected the Red Sox to struggle in 2024. The Red Sox finished in last place in the American League last season, and there has been speculation that the same would happen this year. 7 games is a very small sample size, but it has been positive for Boston. If the club can continue to find success at this level, by the time the trade deadline comes around, maybe they could end up being buyers. If things begin to change, though, the club does have some intriguing trade candidates. The player who has seen his name pop up the most in trade rumors over the last few months is star closer Kenley Jansen. If the Red Sox aren't in contention around the deadline, it wouldn't be surprising to see him moved, and one club that could show interest is the Los Angeles Dodgers, according to the New York Post's John Heyman.
If you're a passionate fan who loves the Red Sox, you'll truly appreciate delving into the glorious history of the greatest baseball club that exists. Perhaps your son or even your grandchildren aren't aware of the Red Sox's illustrious journey. To help you explore this beautiful story further, I'm providing the link to acquire this precious material below in the comments. I've pinned it for a limited time exclusively for fans who genuinely love the Red Sox. Click below in the comments and receive right away the greatest achievements of the Red Sox, available only today for a limited time.
Kenley Jansen is another potential July trade piece, Heyman said. He expected to be on a contender with Boston. His old Dodgers team looks like a candidate for him. Los Angeles certainly is the top team in baseball. The Dodgers added Shohei Ohtani, Yoshinobu Yamamoto, Teoscar Hernandez, and Tyler Glasnow this past offseason. Los Angeles could use a closer, though, and has been linked to Jansen as a possible trade option. If the Red Sox do end up trading Jansen, don't be surprised if there is a reunion with his former club. Fan of the Red Sox, will not Kenley Jansen be part of the Boston team for 2024? Leave your like and your opinion in the comments and share and subscribe to the channel and activate the notification to receive the latest news from Boston Red Sox. Help us reach the 1,000 subscribers so that our channel arrives for more people. I count on all of you. And remembering that we have our ebook for sale at the link below, and that was designed for true Red Sox fans.